And anonymity is another reason that's often cited. For instance, on 4chan, you can easily hide your real name. But on private Discord channels, like the one that was at the source of these leaks, I think, you know, you can get a sort of culture of impunity almost, because, you know, people really start to confide each other. The level of anonymity drops. I mean, to